This is the story of a love affair between male Australian jewel beetles and roadside trash. Julotomorpha bakewelli live in Australia's arid western regions. They're big, orange, and bumpy, and that's how they like their females, too. In the 1980s, entomologists Daryl Gwynn and David Rentz noticed a few of these male beetles were desperately attempting to mate with discarded beer bottles on the side of the road, apparently thinking that the bottles were the biggest, orangest, and bumpiest females that they'd ever seen. To be sure, the scientists tested their hypothesis by placing four bottles on the ground in an open area. Within a half hour, two of the bottles, the orange bumpy ones, had attracted additional male beetles, while regular wine bottles had not. As amusing as this might be, it was having serious consequences for the ambitious breeders. The males were so determined to copulate with the beer bottles that they were dying from dehydration or were consumed alive by ants. As the years went on and people became more aware of not littering the ground with garbage, things seemed to improve for the beetles, till a couple of years ago they made headlines again when it was discovered that they were mating with orange traffic cones and safety vests.